check the appearance for any abnormality. Add material to the mold.
Put into vacuum chamber. Seal up the vacuum chamber. Take out the mold and separate bullions from mold. Seal up the vacuum chamber. Clean the bullion surface.